Alright, so in this little bed we have a rat snake about to come out of his hole, his burrow. So I'm gonna try to catch him when he's fully out. Black snake. They're very good climbers, and there is white on them. It's only just on their like neck area. This is a boy, and he's about 4 feet long. And there's two things they do for defense. Well, three actually. They spray musk. They can flatten their head and make them look like copperheads or whatever. And they make an S shape. Let's see if we can make them do it. They have an S shape that they do. No, he doesn't want to. But they do. They're very good climbers. If he wanted to, he could stay on the stick. But he doesn't want to. But I think it's a nice snake. It took me a while to get him today. Every time I was gonna go to get him, he would go back in his hole, which is right over there if you want to show him the area that he would live in. Vegetation. They're nocturnal, I believe, in the summer months because it's too hot for them in the day. They're diurnal in the spring and fall, right? I can get it on video, but over in the tree, there's another black snake. And when you see how high up it is, you can tell that they're pretty good climbers. Tree, and he went up the tree, and then he decided that he didn't want to go in the tree anymore. So now he went into the grass, and his hole is actually right in there. And it was a really nice catch, and goodbye, Snicky.